It's pretty much. They say time is money. You know I'm still young. Gonna spend all mine on you. Practice, it makes perfect. So when you show up, gonna put this time to use. We in the cut.
They say time is money. You know I do.
Maybe saying the intros is gay. I'm like, what?
I've seen somebody say the intro was gay. You know what? You're gay. Because I have no problem with my sexuality. I am perfectly cool on my end.
Exactly. And a lot of people love the intro. Every time we get, every time this
See, I didn't want to go too because is the intro that I, actually that was going to be an outro. See, this is why y'all should do a Q&A with us. You know what I'm saying? So go ahead and put some Q&A questions down below and say yes, do a Q&A if y'all really want us to do one. That way we can fill y'all in on a lot of stuff that y'all really don't know about. But that was actually gonna be an outro.
Yes, sir.
But when I did the video clip, I was like, damn, this looked like more of an intro than an outro. So that's what just made it. Hell, it's titled now to this day outro. So when I upload it or when I use it for the videos while I'm editing, it's still titled outro. So it's just funny how things work. But yeah, man. Yeah, I haven't seen one of these in a long time.
Huh. We haven't.
Huh.
We have not.
We've
it's
missed
been
it.
Long requested.
Oh.
Finally,
yes.
That wasn't planned either.
Back.
That was not planned. That was all improv.
Not at all. Well, we're gonna go ahead and start off by doing the top 10 entrance fails.
Oh my god!
I think this is gonna be funny.
Yeah, I'm sure it is, bro.
It's gonna be hilarious.
It's gonna be hilarious. If y'all like these videos, then make sure you hit the thumbs up button. Share this video. Hit post notification.
Do it all.
Cause I know YouTube be tripping, so hit post notification and subscribe to the channel.
Let's get it.
50K.
On the way. All right.
I hear loud chewing in the background. What is that? You got a camel for a pet?
That's staying in the clip.
Definitely.
Someone sleeping on the couch tonight. Wonder if it's going to be
Nah,
this your house, man. You pay. Let me shut up.
Y'all want to know what happens after the blog then? Go ahead and follow.
There you go.
Adub's Life 713.
Well, they'll be sleeping on the couch tonight. Tune in to find out.
But wait, there's more.
I can imagine how embarrassing this is, bro.
Sim Carter boxes on his
debut. First day there. Oh yeah. Oh, it's my time, guys.
Get up. I'm ready, Mom.
I'm coming for you.
I'm ready.
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Oh.
Hell no, boy. You know that was not planned.
Bro, his body was like this for like 4 seconds.
It's like
the fireworks went off at the
same time.
Oh my god.
Damn.
I got it, guys.
Somebody get a medic. Ref.
Oh my goodness.
You trying to see that shit off.
Hell yeah. Well, you hit him with a combo, but he's still.
He's like, bro.
I got it, guys.
That could have been his neck. Like,
didn't go as expected. Undertaker's
eye. Oh, damn. I never know this happened.
Oh,
I kind of don't
want
to see this, bro.
He tried. Look.
Oh, double. Oh,
no. I would have just rolled that the hell down there.
Why are they doing?
Playing it off real good.
He's
playing it off real good, yeah.
Why isn't he coming?
Bro, what happened?
He don't know what's
look at John Cena, he just yelled.
He's like, this is not in the scene.
Oh my god.
This is not in the scene.
Bro, this is so funny.
Why? Oh my god, bro, this is so green.
And you see they keep the shot on him.
Exactly.
Keep the shot on him.
Keep it on.
He's just standing there. He don't know what to do.
Yeah.
intimidated.
You know, the bike ain't starting.
I'm waiting for Kane.
You know what? I'm gonna walk.
I don't need this. What happened, bro? Did that?
I'm just stalled. That's cool.
You know what? I'm gonna walk.
Bro, I like how he's just sitting there like.
That's a young Undertaker.
It is, man.
Bro, he was literally just sitting there like.
This motherfucker won't start. That's what that boy said. What are you looking at?
The ads.
Don't skip ours.
No, you done.
Yeah, laugh, because you know she want to cry.
Oh my God. She almost fell there too.
Look at that. Stop, girl. Stop.
Oh, that's.
She must have some shots.
Super crazy.
Don't try to
see. She said one more time. One more time. Because the crowd peeped that. The crowd peeped that. They went, one more time.
If she missed it again.
Woo! There we go.
Now that was
and everybody's cheering. Everybody's cheering. Yeah.
That was crazy.
That's some high quality rope.
What are you laughing at?
JBL Falls doing the Texas two-step. Oh, Jesus.
I was watching JBL make his entrance, and he took a bump.
That's a movie to want to air this.
Next town has already
was a bump.
That is a lot of man to take a tumble like that.
JBL, I mean, I've seen him do this Texas two-step many a days, but this time it was a little bit different. He's never going to do it again.
Show me the video. I want to see
play the clip.
All right, so we've got Mickey James.
Where's the clip at?
Tonight.
Boom. I want to see the clip. I want to laugh.
Can we see that again?
Yes. Thank you.
I'm about to say it.
No. I'm to
see it, man. Two-step all done.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No.
Look at
when does he go back?
Oh, God. The cameraman.
Damn.
He was still trying to get on him, bro.
Hell yeah.
Cameraman, you're not messing this shot up.
And he low-key dead on the inside. He missed. That's
his truck
laugh.
He's like,
bro,
he's crying, bro.
I know that.
Show the clip.
Show the clip, please.
People in the truck.
The chicks in the two step.
Awesome, man.
Tell me something, Derek. How convenient is this? Come on, this is more than convenient. Again, punishment for the
tried to get up with anger.
Bro, he saw was black just like. Oh, I remember seeing this.
Damn.
Hold on.
Hey, how did he slip, though? He fell, bro. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh. Get up, nigga.
Look at Aquaman.
Bro, he flipped 8 times. Like,
look at Aquaman.
Like, why'd he hit the ground? Like, you. And they got up with a noise.
He got mad at the floor.
Oh my God.
The Rams walked on his ass at a house show.
Roman went, what the hell was that?
He thought he was going in some water. That's what it was.
He thought the fuck out of his set, bro.
He know just like,
he got one of the livest intros ever. Right there.
Yeah, that is live.
Wait, I think you got
for Cleveland, bro, for real. Oh.
What the hell?
Bro,
they gonna show it, bro.
How did he get way under there, bro?
Go play,
bro, all you seen was legs.
Bro, was there a match underneath that?
What I just saw? Is that real?
Nah, nah, don't come in here.
Hell no, bro, you can't come fight.
I'm gonna push him up, get your ass out of here.
Bro, they gotta play that shit.
They gonna play it back.
They died on the commentary, bro.
Okay, now.
Oh my God, here's the replay. Tennis O'Neal trying to get into the ring.
Bro. That nigga slip and slide on the damn
he slid. What the
he slid, bro. Oh my God.
I gotta call him and disqualify his ass, bro. I'm like, nah, you gotta go, dog, for that shit.
You already KO'd yourself.
Bro, his face. Yeah, mama said she about to whoop you.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, the greatest moment ever. I'm trying to hold together,
bro. I mean, time is
oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh
my God.
Oh, this thing. Oh my God.
What the hell?
Oh yeah, that was, that's like at the end of a show. Like, it was like,
when the cameras go off.
That shit look fun, I ain't gonna lie. But
that shit was, that nigga.
He said, this is my time to shot.
I seen with legs trying to get up out the from the bottom of the
ring. You could at least grab a steel chair or something. Play it off.
Commentary team, they can't hide that.
Dog, they just
they were done, bro.
They couldn't hold that.
They couldn't hold that shit in.
Hey, bro, get your ass back in the locker room, man. For that,
you already lost the match.
Exactly.
Get out of here.
Hold it, hell. You can't.
Full under the ring,
oh my god.
What came in running like Luke Cage?
Hell, bro, this is my time. Oh,
he slipped at the last minute though. That's what got me.
What got me is when they was expecting him to be in the ring and he was under the ring. That's what got me. I was like, where did he go? Did you see feet? Hey man, that was funny.
That was hilarious, bro.
If y'all like that reaction, man, make sure you follow us and subscribe, you feel me? And hit the like button, man. Hit the thumbs up, you feel me? Let us know how you rocking with these reactions, you know what I'm saying? We trying to put that work in. It's summertime, so we trying to get to be on the road to 50K. And once we hit 50K, we're gonna be on the road to 100. So help us. We're on the road to 50K right now. So subscribe, hit the post notification, and all that good stuff. Follow your homies on Instagram, please. We're not just saying all this just to be, you know, turning blue in the face. We really want you guys to help us elevate to the next level.
Exactly. Because
if y'all want us to be where y'all say y'all want us to, it's gonna take y'all.
For sure.
It is. We wouldn't be where we are right now without you guys. But yeah, man. That was hilarious.
Mm-hmm. It was, bro. That was laughing for the night for me.
For sure, for sure.
We're going to make sure we do some more of these reactions, you feel me? But if I don't know nothing else, we in the clutch. Baby.
Gang.
Already.
The dash is digi, the schedule is busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be.